tune me up, boys.
Authorization at Starfleet Alpha. The Emperor be with you, Space Marine.
Back. Leandros, get the shell into that loader.
Gun
I will cover
firing
you.
Firing in 3, 2, 1.
Bring the shooter!
Shoot those
over! Incoming fire!
The line.
Guardsmen will get their supplies now.
Captain Titus, you are a man of your word, my lord. Thank you.
What is your situation, Lieutenant?
We're gathering our wounded and are heading to the Andris habitation block to establish an outpost. With the cannon down, our support craft will land there.
Very well. My battle brothers and I must secure any operational warlord-class titans before the orcs can loot them.
Good luck.
Legate!
bridge is a testament to the might of the Imperium.
The Adeptus Mechanicus are masterful architects.
Their work outlived all of them.
What in Willeman's name is that?
Nothing.
Did the Lieutenant not say these tracks went to the complex housing the Titans?
That thing is a battering ram.
To stop this ram. Time to impact.
No more than 6 minutes.
Time enough.
Thank you.
Sidonus, time to impact.
Less than 4 minutes.
We need to deal with that dropship. Bolter fire cannot penetrate.
These trains have full defense turrets. There'll be a heavy weapon ahead.
Forward then. Cover me while I get to that weapon.
Spice Marines! Kill them!
Here they come!
Kill the Spice Marines!
The Manufactorum still holds.
Some Imperial Guard units made it here after all.
They cannot hold for long. We must hurry.
What is that servo skull doing?
Trying to deliver a message. Must be damaged. The seal of the Inquisition. Interesting.
What is the Inquisition doing here?
about to find out.
This is Inquisitor Drogon. I need urgent assistance at Manufactor and the Jackets. They're after the experimental device. The device is safe for the time being. I've drawn them off. But now I'm trapped. If I die, you must keep the device out of enemy hands. He'll be unstoppable. I needed more time.
Experimental weapon.
We need to find the Inquisitor before the orcs do. Keep moving. Remain alert.
Serve the machine god by joining corpse removal crews at your designated evacuation system.
Look, the orcs must be operating that crane.
They will not stop until they break through that gate.
We must disable that crane. Forward! Clear out the orcs!
Have managed to power that cannon.
Even a single shot will blast right through the gates.
We cannot allow that.
Number 2 control deck, do you read?
This is Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. Identify yourself.
This is Corporal Antioch, sir. That is, my lord.
I need access to the Manufactorum, Corporal.
There is a service lift in the hangar directly below where you drop the cargo, my lord. We can meet you there.
Stand ready. We will be there shortly. Titus out.
A handful of guardsmen holding that huge gate. They cannot last long.
We did manage to bring the access bridge down, robbing the orcs of their advantage of numbers.
Another wave of orcs.
Space! Space Marines! Kill them!
Corporal Antioch, we are in position.
Excellent, Captain. I'm sending the lift up now.
Granting access. Authorization of Starseed Ultra.
Orcs! An entire horde!
Antioch, hold the lift. We have orcs inbound. Corporal Antioch?
Yes, my lord.
We have word that an Inquisitor is in the Manufactorum.
Yes, Lord Drogon. We have not seen him for several days. Has the Liberation Fleet arrived, my lord?
The fleet is still en route, Corporal. The Ultramarines are here as a vanguard, to cripple the enemy and secure the most valuable assets.
I see.
But the facility and its Titans remain secure.
All I can say for certain is that no Orc has breached this gate, my lord.
Contact Lieutenant Mira. Her unit is establishing a bastion in Hab Center Andres, and your support craft now have a viable approach from orbit.
What of the Colonel and his staff?
They did not survive.
Oi, keep that muzzle clean, guardsman.
Here we are, my lord.
My thanks, Corporal.
The Orcs have not stained.
For now, I doubt even dropping that cannon on them will convince Orcs to back away.
Indeed. We must find this Inquisitor and the Titan Invictus.